Oh, PyCon is the best. It is just like one of the friendliest conferences I go to. I was so happy to get a talk accepted this time around. I had previously got a talk accepted in 2020. So I got the notification in like January, February 2020. And I was like, oh, great. I can't wait to stand up on stage and meet all the people. And then obviously it was all virtual. I sat in my home office and I recorded my talk. So nice to finally be able to have that experience. And it's just such a supportive environment. Everyone's very friendly. The questions that I had at the end of the talk were really good questions, really positive. And then a bunch of people came up to me after the talk and they're like, oh yeah, I really enjoyed that. And
Great.
just that kind of atmosphere, you really don't get at every conference.